Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate, Enhanced Edition Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. A couple things. Well, one thing, really. Unfortunately. I just want to give a little background on this. I had somebody, way back when, leave me a comment. It was really just a... not even spoilery, just a vague comment saying to, who has this, hold on to the golden pantaloons, right? Let all become clear, carry it into the next game or whatever. I'm like, okay, thanks for not spoiling. I will hold on to them and I will see what, you know, what transpires of it. So then, a couple weeks ago, I haven't played this for a couple weeks. I've been playing the other games I've been playing, and then I've been away for a little bit, and now I'm back. But someone left a comment a couple weeks ago saying exactly what to do with these, pretty much step by step. Combine them with this and this, and you get this, and yeah, that's a spoiler. Now, unfortunately, I can't make myself forget that I saw the comment. I can't, and this is a blind playthrough, I can't in any good conscience, I feel, just do the things that this person said, because, yeah, blind playthrough and everything like that. So unfortunately, yeah, don't intentionally want to make someone feel like crap, but don't do it, don't leave spoilers. Don't do it. Let me play through and discover things, or not discover them, on my own, as the case may be. So, I unfortunately cannot do this now. With regret, I am leaving.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Golden pantaloons behind.
Your company is a welcome part of this group.
Imowen Beamdog logo. Okay, I'm not sure what's going on with that. Well, that's really stupid. Okay. Is my chatty Imowen not working? Do I have to reload stuff? I don't know. That's annoying. Okay, anyway. Yeah, that's that, unfortunately. So, now... we can continue on with other things. Yeah, transigpia, Pelvale and all this stuff. And I think I'm gonna go. Temple of Helm and Baldur's Gate. That's gonna be a while. Yeah, I haven't found this person yet. I think we're gonna do the rescuing Dynaheir thing. So we're... yeah, we're here. Should I return to Nashkel? To finish that quest? Hero says, where do you want to go when this is over, Khalid? Home? To Kalimshan? I know you never cared for Kalimshan, and neither do I, for that matter, since my father never cared for me as he cared for his trueborn sons, and my mother is long dead. You can go visit Tethir, I'm saying that right, for a short while, if you want. Even if it had been, for lack of a proper word, my home, I'd have been much happier to forget its existence altogether. I am sorry, my dear. I didn't mean to bring back sad memories. We do not have to go anywhere in particular. We can continue to travel with Sapphire, to keep an eye on her, for Garion's sake, of course. Thank you for your understanding. I am afraid that neither your nor my childhood's left us many pleasant memories. That's an awkward sentence. But Khalid, my love, know that to me, home is wherever you are. I feel the same way, Jahira. Okay. So that we got that. I think, because this is still... We solved this thing. This was the dryad, or the other thing. Well, we helped her in anyway. Gurk's cloak. Cloakwood. So I don't think we've been in the cloakwood yet. Rising, just random rising attention. Mage's school, yeah. We still have to find Elixir of Belladonna somewhere. So that's on hold until we find that. Don't tell me where to find that, guys. I mean, if it looks like I'm going past some point of no return, and we haven't found the Belladonna, then I might ask for help, or I might just look for a walkthrough or something like that just to finish that quest. But as of now, no. That was the old Caster Ruin, so... we're gonna head for... What do you call it? Potion of Absorption. Cold Resistance. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm taking that. Oh, I'll take that too. What does this do? Crushing attacks. Oh no, this is you. Oh, never mind. You can hold on to this stuff. I meant to look here. It doesn't have anything. The Whistling Sword plus two. Yeah, you hold that. Because what I think is going to happen... And this works from an in-game perspective. Oil of fiery burning. That's pretty sweet. This works from an in-game perspective. Well, kind of not, because you'd say, well, you know, if you're traveling in real life and there's six people, you can always have one more person, but the game mechanics don't work that way. But otherwise, yeah, it works because once we rescue Dynaheir, I assume she's going to be joining the party. So at that point, we're going to have to get rid of one person, and I do not want to get a Branwyn. And I do not want to get rid of Imogen. So that leaves... I would want to get rid of Jahira, but I can't get rid of Jahira without getting rid of Khalid. So we're going to end up... Yeah, with these two people gone, unfortunately. So, and then I might go find Kiven to, you know, give us another warrior type. I gotta remember where he is. So I'm just gonna save everything the way it is. Now here's that lighthouse. It is rather tough. I'm not going to tackle that yet. Destination unreachable. We can't reach it from here. So I'm thinking we have to go from here, possibly, and then here.
You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
I have. Where are they? Where are the enemies?
Full plate and packing steel.
It's an ogre. Die, ogre.
Me will smash your face.
Not if we smash your face first. My weapon's unusable.
What?
It's not broken, is it? Maybe it wants something there? Jibs.
A simple matter.
Wait, there's something.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
It's on his arm. A jade ring and a morning star. Don't need the morning star, but the jade ring, however. Have to get used to it. Now I hold the little gem pouch. You know what I need also? A potion pouch. It's crazy. Look at all the arrows she has. It's insane. We're about to free up a slot, though. That's a good thing. Alright, let's continue on our way.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Let's gather a party and venture forth.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Oh boy. So we've completely explored this realm, so maybe we have to go out that way? Hello, Gnoll. Or Gnolls, rather. These things are easy at this point.
Go for the eyes!
Give us
go for the
time.
Eyes!
Oh, yeah. A scroll of color spray, which we can sell.
Oh, my heart's really not in here.
Well, maybe Dynaheir can take that. I understand she's a magi type. At least I think she is. Scroll of shield. Okay. That's gonna be me holding all this tiny stuff. Can I just put that there? I put a scroll case there. This item type. Oh, wait, what am I doing? Cool. Alright, so what is this? Mage robe of fire resistance and then knave's robe. So random encounters, but if we go out this side, so I'm not sure how else to get there.
I must rest.
Can we not go out because there's a mountain?
I'm tired.
Okay, we're all tired. I go out this way. Okay, so we're fatigued. Anything that attacks is going to come out this way.
A simple matter.
Good job.
She approves. Alright, so let's... rest. Oh yeah, the stink of Gnoll is heavy in the air. Heavy in the air. You thank the gods that you woke in time and reach for your weapon. Yep. Gnolls are plenty, everybody. These are yellow. Is it? They have yellowish hair. Is this any kind of different kind of gnolls? Oh my god. Yeah, maybe tougher? Oh, flind. These are flind. So this is a kind of gnoll, I guess. Tougher. He's alright, though. Let me hit a little harder, but have not really a lot more hit points. Is this one dead? Oh, we got this one?
Oh,
no, he's still kicking.
No!
Oh boy.
No!
Okay, we're having pathing problems. Tough here.
the fallen!
We'll just level up.
I need aid soon, lest my hamster become an orphan.
I really need to rest to get these spells back now. Was she not helping the group?
I need aid soon, lest my hamster become an orphan.
Okay, so where are you?
I do my best.
Oh, you kidding me? We got Zvarts now?
I'll do my best.
I just got a lot of these potions. Which one are we fighting now? Apparently this one? Take that potion. Wait, he belayed that order. Alright, take the potion. I know, that was my fault, guys. Just take the potion. A little better. As far as me, yeah, these are tougher.
Tis but a flesh wound.
Damn.
My temper shield.
Okay, where are you in the middle of all this? Her? I'm afraid she's not gonna get a spell off.
Tempest, give us victory!
I'm still cast a So I'm still waiting to cast a spell. Here we go.
Butt kicking for gooses.
I should have done this to start, to begin with.
Cool bark, son.
You want some. He's dead anyway. Oh, this is crazy.
Go for the eyes.
We're more hurt than when we started. We were just fatigued. Now we're like completely screwed up. A bloodstone ring, rainbow obsidian necklace, the jade ring. An Andar gem, and that's it.
Butt kicking for goodness.
Regroup. Some of us need some healing.
Mortis, Kaya.
than me. It's my little bonus one. Phew! Dare I just try to rest? I feel like I'm completely screwed up because... Yeah, Bran was actually fatigued.
Tread lightly. You must show respect in nature's house.
We're gonna tread lightly and sleep lightly as well. Alright, so let's rest. Hopefully nothing attacks us. And yeah, fail.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Let's just leave. I vote going somewhere else to rest.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Let's try to rest here and see how that might work out. Okay, we're good. We're not hurt. We're not fatigued.
Full plate and packing steel.
Although we might be fatigued soon because that journey alone took 16 hours. A wolf. Two of them. Oh god.
For the fallen!
I'm really not in this.
Yeah, you got hurt. Your heart's in it. Alright, so... I want to go out the left side. We're not fatigued yet. I would like to rest, but... You know, things are just going to attack us endlessly. We might not be able to go out this way. We might have to go out from the bottom of here. Maybe I didn't try. I don't remember, so there's that. It was me not remembering. Is that something? No. Wow. It's taken us quite a while just to get over here. Gnoll Fortress, take two. Here we go, Gnoll Stronghold anyway. Traveling hours, 24. That's rather foreboding. Min says, yes! This is the Den of Evil where they hold sweet Dynaheir. If I'm saying that right. Onward, friends, onward. Hold, good Minsc, Khalid says. We should first study the place, lest we fall into an ambush. Ambush? Is that some kind of a hole that we can fall into? No, it's a kind of shrub with a long, hard thorns. Oh, jeez. What? Oh. Thank you, Boo. Minsc understands now. No fear, my friend. Boo shall sniff out any gnoll stupid enough to try and ambush us. Onward, I say. Onward, but with caution. I don't like the look of this bridge. The planks look old and slippery. Khalid, if Minsc hadn't witnessed your valor on the battlefield, he would think you were afraid. On we go. But we all know this can't be. No man brave enough to marry Jahira would be scared of some puny gnolls. But please, Minsc, keep your voice down. Jahira sometimes is very sensitive to... What are you two mulling over, looking exactly like two old wives? Old wives? Khalid, was Minsc talking about that? Nothing, dear, nothing. You weren't talking at all. But I thought I heard... Maybe the wind. Yes, the wind in this... Gorge. So what are we waiting for, Minsc? Follow me, but quietly. You know, Boo, it makes my heart good to see such a display of courage. Just look at him go. Now that he mentioned it, this bridge doesn't look quite safe. Let's cross carefully, shall we? Yes, Kali was really brave to charge as he did. Danger? Where? I see nothing. Oh, that danger. Ranger, are you talking again to that rodent? How many times did I tell you to... Yes, Khalid. I hear you. Minsc is coming. Minsc is coming, and he brings Boo along. One day I shall have the great druid test my hearing. If there's nothing wrong, then these two will hear of that.
Ooh, I'm tired.
And we're tired. Alright, be right back, guys, actually. Okay. I actually had to quit out for a little bit. And yeah, I did level up. So leveling up from 4 to 5. Not bad. Additional mage spells. So I got one more level 1 spell, one more level 3 spells. 4 more hit points, which is great for someone with lowish hit points. Lore increased by 3. Okay. So I need to memorize additional 1 and 3 spells. And then I want to sleep anyway because, if for whatever reason, Branwyn specifically is fatigued, so. Wow, really? 2 more? Okay. I must have not... I might have cast Identify and then not put it back. I don't know what I did. Or I used one. No, these are memorized. No, they would stay here anyway. I don't know. We'll figure it out. Armor doesn't really help me at this point. So I'm a lower armor class than what armor would give. Blindness, however, is interesting. Charm person. I have 1 chromatic orb already. Color spray I find very limited. You have to be positioned just right. I've already found my familiar. Magic missile, we've got a bunch. Protection from evil. This is 1 creature, yeah. Limited application here. Shock and grasp, I don't really like. You know, it's a melee attack. Sleep. I have a few already. Well, we're going to be coming across a bunch of... Are they gnolls or kobolds? It's Gnoll Stronghold. So a bunch of gnolls. I can probably put them to sleep. It's going to be a lot of lower level things, I'm thinking. So, at least for this time, sleep would be good. And I don't know. I'm tempted to just spam magic missile. Charm person. Well, it's 1 creature, 5 rounds, it's a flat 5 rounds. Saving throw with a +3 modifier. Does that mean they get +3 for the saving throw? I'll try it, just for some, you know, variety. Otherwise, I'd be content to just, you know, cast Sleep and Magic Missile to infinity. Ooh, yeah, this is a new, okay. We got a new tier, okay. You know, we need to find our level. Our Fireball Scroll, we need to go buy one if we don't find one. Non-detection. Undetectable by divination spells. Personal location. Alright. It's very limited. think dispel magic, yeah. So out of the two, dispel magic. And of course level 4 we don't have access to. Okay. Now my question here, can we rest here, or would that be a bad idea? Because we could go back and rest there and get attacked over and over again, but it's like 18 hours to go from that map to this? Okay, good. We're good. So now I have access to these spells. I'm completely, you know, we've rested everything. We are ready for our adventure. These are my hit points. Oh, that's pretty nice. Are you kidding me? I have almost as many hit points as Minsc. I have more than Imoen. But Minsc doesn't have a lot of hit points. Okay.
Such menial tasks.
Who squeaky wheel gets the kick?
Who wants some?
Me now. Me hungry. Stop. You go nowhere. This our bridge. You pay to walk it.
Oh, yeah? Hair tooth. Does... Yeah, you pay 200 for all heads, or lose heads. Minsc can see from here, the castle where the foul gnolls keep Dynaheir. Villainy on the bridge, step aside. Minsc and Hamster are coming through. I could just hear that dialogue.
Yeah, you think you big. You want to fight? We take heads anyway, and get lots of gold.
Well, I'm glad we didn't get a choice this time, because who would pay that? Not me. So we got a hair tooth and gnarl.
You point, I punch.
And I point here.